Well, it's day one of farm ownership. A little scary, a little exciting, a little everything. It's front of the property here, standing in front of the farmhouse. Basically everything that circles the farmhouse and adjacent fields is all part of the operation here. We got a lot of work to do in the next month. Get some greenhouses put up in this back field up behind here. Maybe you can hear that working. I actually got the Amish guys up there working this morning, first thing here, getting those ground posts put in. We've been kind of pushing them off here for a month, trying to wait for settlement. Settlement kept getting pushed back and pushed back and pushed back, and we're running out of time to get this in. Actually, my plant date was a month ago originally. And now we're pushed back, or not a month ago, a month, it was February 1st originally, now it's probably March 1st. So since February 1st is tomorrow, that pushes us back a good month. But we're gonna make the best of it and do what we can. So I'm gonna go up and get some looks up in the field where those greenhouses are going, but this is what we're starting with. Not a whole lot.